Well, we got another IC title match.
This matchup can take us anywhere. It's a falls count anywhere contest. No countouts and no disqualifications.
And this type of match, it doesn't take long for things to get completely insane. Anything goes.
That's one of the reasons there's little time to recover from an opponent's attack in a falls count anywhere encounter.
For a few years, Randy Orton brought his career to even greater heights by aligning with the Authority as their personally appointed face of the WWE.
Michael mentioned Randy Orton as the face of the WWE. Given his long history aligning with Triple H, it made perfect sense for the game to give the Viper preferential treatment. Main events, and a lengthy world title reign.
Gentlemen, it was so much more than their history that made Randy Orton the face of WWE. Randy Orton has the look, style, and the attitude of a champion, and that is why Triple H made him the centerpiece of the Authority for so long.
Well, guys, the referee should have it relatively easy here tonight because, as you know, in a falls count anywhere match, anything goes.
Hard to argue your take on this match, Michael. When there are no rules to enforce, the official's sole responsibility in a match like this is to simply declare the victor.
Yeah, the referee may only have one job, but I'm still willing to bet he finds a way to mess it up.
Caught him with a big boot.
On the mark.
Orton looking on his game right now. Not again.
One of these competitors is eventually going to have to gain the upper hand. Nice job by Randy Orton there.
Spinning sidewalk slam.
With authority.
Head crank. Aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
Oh my. I hate this game sometimes.
Oh, what incredible power. Wow, what a vertical suplex.
Everything in this match is legal, and we have cameras all over the arena. So wherever these superstars' imagination takes them, you won't miss any of the action. And you need a
Jesus.
Imagination to win a match like this.
You have you got all your.
Can change with just one move.
Yeah,
in a situation where a limitless amount of real
the freaking reversal the reversal payback, like you had all your reversals for like 2 seconds and I had one.
Oh, great display of strength with the suplex.
Looks like Randy Orton has broken a sweat.
If he can hold the line here, he'll be in a good position. Randy Orton, no problem is getting out of that. Four-way slam! You guys are so cute. Got the off. Oh my goodness, crushing it!
And there are those biting, icy eyes, the venomous look of Randy Orton.
Avoiding trouble there. Nice job by Randy Orton there. Stomping. From behind. Oh, what a counter.
Randy Orton, no problem.
Yeah, nice shot.
A neck breaker. This match may be nearing its limit. Yeah, he can lose this thing anywhere, in or out of the ring. Solid contact from the Viper.
Great reversal. I gotta say, I'm impressed.
No one.
Anticipated that attack perfectly.
Oh, look at that scoop slam.
Oh, hell, that's
DDT!
I don't know how there's anything left in these superstar bodies. Yeah, the tank is being emptied tonight.
Oh, yeah. Damn. 2 seconds. If I would have hit that 2 seconds ago, he wouldn't have had his reversal back.
Continuing the assault. He's looking for the win. And Randy Orton is your winner.